folks. So the CRTC, which is the governing body for communications companies in Canada, has decided that a basic communication service is high-speed internet, and that all Canadians should have access to high-speed internet. And what they mean by high-speed is actually a pretty good definition as far as I'm concerned. They want 50 megabit per second download and 10 megabit per second upload. And they also said that companies are now going to be required to offer a plan which has unlimited data. Meaning that if you're one of those people out there who's regularly getting emails from the company that say, you know, you're approaching the end of your data, your limit's coming, you know, you're gonna have to pay us a whole bunch more money for every megabyte or every gigabyte that you use beyond this certain point, that's gonna be a thing of the past. You'll be able to now sign up for an unlimited data plan from your internet service provider that, you know, provides internet to your home, and you know, that's a big step forward. I think the next big step is going to be unlimited data plans on mobile devices in Canada. I think that's something we definitely have to fight for, because I know everybody out there has at least once in their life had an issue with running out of data on your phone, and then, you know, you just you gotta top it up so much that it becomes almost, you know, hard to keep up with. If you just happen to turn your Wi-Fi off too often that month, and then you were watching Netflix and didn't realize the Wi-Fi was on, you're using the data, you're screwed, right? So that'll happen. But yeah, I think that's the next big thing, is that we're gonna be seeing the wireless companies. They're going to have to offer this same unlimited plans, and I think that will be a big benefit to all consumers in Canada. So give a big thumbs up if you also agree with this awesome new ruling from the CRTC, and if you've got some kind of other information that I might not know, some kind of secret conspiracy that must be known about the telecommunication companies, put it in the comment section below. I would love to know. Thanks for watching, folks.